A very good set of marks from Martin Dielemann and Lydia Weisser. Now to the reigning champions, Hans-Reinhard de Galk and Bianca Schreiber, also from Germany. These two have been together for a long time. Very experienced couple.
It's party time!
About that. Well, the music from the soundtrack of the movie Mask, and I'm sure Jim Carrey, if he was watching, would be proud of that. Well, look at these marks.
6,0, 6,0, and 6,0.
Well, all perfect sixes for the first set of marks. And that reminiscent of Jane Torval and Christopher Dean back in 1984 in Sarajevo.
6,0.
Now, 6,0. The second set coming up for 6,0. Artistic Impression. 6,0. Well, perfect so far.
6,0, 6,0, 5,9.
And 15.9 from the Japanese judge, Setsuko Tanaka. But apart from that, all perfect sixes. Magnificent stuff. Welcome back to Baden-Baden. Now a chance to talk to the champions, Hans-Reinhard Galk and Bianca Schreiber. the first question asked, that they're now professional champions. What does this mean to them after winning the amateur championships? Well, every title has its own value, of course. The amateur title was the ultimate that they could achieve as amateurs. This is the freedance professional title, but of course there is the title over the five dances, and that would mean a lot as well.
Well,
Rudi Cerner there saying that he remembers a couple of years ago that he spoke to them, and at that time they said that this title wasn't as important. Obviously things have changed. Bianca replies, well, she's very impressed and surprised by the high standard of the competitors here. Shame that Donnie Burns and Gaynor Fairweather were unable to compete. They would have enjoyed the chance to compare their performances. The rumors that Donnie is scared to compete in this type of competition. Johan says that, well, there's always rumors like that, but no doubt about it, Gaynor was very ill this year and unable to compete. Rudy asks that the choreography is always good in their routines. Who has the ideas? Well, they choose the music themselves, and this year went to see the film The Mask and really enjoyed the soundtrack to the film, and they've worked together with Espen Schoenberg. We all saw the end result. Well, now Rudi asks about Bianca's hair. Sometimes falls across her face. Does it put her off? She says not at all. Before there were very strict rules as to how you should look, but she much prefers it now in this free spirit of the sport. So they're the champions, Hans Reinhard Gauck and Bianca Schreiber.